We have Chief Stranus and Mayor Yoder there tossing the candy even at the reviewing stand this evening.
Oh, thank you. Snickers. All right.
Next up, the Huntingdon County Sheriff's Office.
Come right back. I'll be right back. Hey,
what?
Hey, there, turn around, turn around.
Thank you, sir. Oh, I thought I was going to get the Halloween.
And we welcome WTAJ TV to the parade this evening.
You know, I was always told, don't you say, but there's
And the Parade Committee thanks Channel 10 for publicity, especially this evening, announcing the parade.
Me too!
I'm not too
Me too!
The Parade Marshal this evening is not an individual, but is rather a very well-known location in Huntingdon County. The parade marshal this evening being honored is Racetown Lake and the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. You may remember, look at this float. Is this spectacular? They're the parade marshals that made the ribbon float for tonight's parade too. Racetown Lake is the largest lake in Pennsylvania. It was dedicated in 1974, 50 years ago, by then President Gerald Ford. And this year, Racetown Lake did a rededication. And of course, Racetown Lake is known for attracting about 1 million visitors per year. All sorts of water recreation at the lake. Big round of applause, everybody. Let these folks know they're appreciated. Racetown Lake. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the sharpest groups around, the Huntingdon Regional Fire Rescue Honor Guard. So one of the recent additions to the Halloween parade has been members of the Huntingdon Elks Club carrying the United States flag. You see the large flag right in front of our viewing stand here, and they present this, and I would invite everyone to stand as you are able. And gentlemen, if you please remove your hats for the playing of the national anthem. Continuing the patriotic theme in the Halloween parade this evening, the SCI Huntingdon Color Guard. Representatives of the Pennsylvania Elks here, along with Elroy. Also, representatives from SCI Huntingdon, the Pennsylvania Department of Corrections. We sure appreciate their participation in the parade. With the honor guard, with the additional float here that they have this evening. So folks from Huntingdon Moose Family Center. By the way, these folks are some of the sponsors of the parade. How about a nice round of applause for them? They are the sponsors of the parade. Huntingdon Moose Family Center 223. They have some candy for everybody and call me Moose. The lumbers need to make sure you stop here in front of the judges' stand and turn around so the judges can see your number. In front of the reviewing stand now is the newest addition to the Huntingdon Regional Fire Rescue Fleet. It is identified as Duty 65. Again, Huntingdon Regional Fire Rescue, Huntingdon Moose Center are the co-sponsors of the parade. That unit's followed by the Huntingdon Bearcat Marching Band. Thank you. And those are the Huntingdon Area Middle School cheerleaders.
Angie! Angie! There's pizza. Hey, go get a pasta bag and you can let Angie for me.
She is literally been begging for me.
From area fire companies. The area fire companies, of course, supporting the parade by being in attendance here this evening. And it's Mount Union Volunteer Fire Company with the first units in the line of march. Union volunteers bringing three units, three pieces of equipment to the parade this evening. Make sure they turn around so the judges see their numbers. Okay, these are the sixth graders, Huntingdon Colts.
Woo! Sixth graders! Woo!
The Huntingdon Colts, Huntingdon County Youth Wee Wee Football, and ranging from 3K to 6th grade. Is the flag cheer group. The Huntingdon Colts contingent continues. This is the tackle cheer float.
Okay.
And this will be the Colts tackle football. Huntingdon County Dairy Promotion. The theme of their float is Party Till the Cows Come Home. Huntingdon County Dairy Promotion. There they are. Party Till the Cows Come Home. Our next float entry, the Huntingdon County Library. The Huntingdon County Library serves all of Huntingdon County, the whole area, all ages, everyone with everything from books to technology. Tens of thousands of books, actually. Lots of technology, and their theme, by the way, is the Bookmobile. Next up is the Huntingdon Regional Ballet. With so many ways to be wicked. Huntingdon Regional Ballet, a nonprofit organization, great organization, opportunities rather for young dancers in ballet productions and community outreach.
Thank you.
Huntington Regional Ballet for that little performance taste there for the judges and everyone else along the parade route here. Thank you. Folks dressed up in the Halloween costumes. Here, President Drew stands, and they're going to show the judges what they've put together. Make sure they turn around and make sure that the judges see your number anyway. More entertainment in store during the parade this evening. This group from Alabaster Dance.
What's up? I said I'd be insulted.
Alabaster Dance is a faith-centered dance school that loves to help girls discover their value and identity in Jesus. They seek to build strong and confident young women for the kingdom of heaven. Alabaster Dance.
Thank you.
vote entry number 29 is from the McConnellstown Nazarene Church. Their theme is, it's no joke, Jesus loves you. The McConnellstown Nazarene Church joining in the parade this evening and sharing the love of Jesus. Next up on our line of march this evening, the Petersburg Volunteer Fire Company. And then the Trout Creek Valley Volunteer Fire Company from Cashville.
Hey, what do they have a church call?
And the music you hear is coming from the Juniata Valley High School Marching Band. Looks like the Juniata Valley Cheerleaders. And they present Space Jam 2024. From the Community State Bank, one of our area banking institutions. Few more Halloween costumed individuals in front of our reviewing stand. and from up on Hospital Hill, Penn Highlands, Huntingdon Hospital float here. And here we have the Steelers varsity cheerleaders. Okay. And flag cheerleaders on the other side. Sorry. And here the first guy. And then we have the Huntingdon Steelers football team here. Is from Embassy of Huntingdon Park presenting Trolls. Embassy of Huntingdon Park providing high quality care and fun 24/7. Again, it's Embassy of Huntingdon Park. And then we have the Huntingdon Area High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
company in our procession this evening is from the Mapleton Volunteer Fire Company. Coming down the line of march, if you look up the street. Another great job by Huntingdon Moose Family Center 223 and volunteers of Huntingdon Regional Fire Rescue presenting the Halloween parade this evening with absolutely beautiful weather, almost summer-like weather for a fall parade. Back to some float entries. Approaching the reviewing stand now is Toys for Tots. Boy, Toys for Tots is another great community organization. They just help so many folks, so many children have a nice Christmas. Okay, and their float is titled Day of the Dead. Welcome Worthy's Refuge to the Halloween parade tonight. Float entry 11 is Drunk Direct Care. All of your primary care needs provided by your favorite family doctor, who isn't just your doctor, but your friend too. Accepting new patients now. This is Drunk Direct Care. And I believe in just about any of the parades in Huntingdon, we welcome the Juniata College Equestrian Team. They compete against other colleges in Central Pennsylvania, earning team individual points, and are working to qualify for the regional, zone, and national final competitions. Juniata College Equestrian Team. Banner for Beth Barnum for Congress. Yeah. And a unit from the Alexandria Volunteer Fire Company. Welcome the Alexandria Volunteer Fire Company Little Princess Lily Grandusky. From Huntingdon County Emergency Management Agency. Followed by the Southern Huntingdon County High School Marching Band. Thank you. this year's Halloween parade. Folks from Pennsylvania Department of Transportation, we know them as PennDOT. If you look at the second unit there, you wouldn't know it by the weather we're having now, but they are preparing with what is likely to come for the snowplow unit here next. Let's hear it for units from the Smithfield Volunteer Fire Company. Next one's in the parade this evening. This is a float entitled Mammy's Christmas Vacation. So, it is a fun family float of Patty Enders and four of her grandchildren. The family is ready for Christmas vacation with the Griswolds.
Christmas Day, that's real.
grocery store, your friendly Huntingdon Giant store, connecting families for a better future with groceries for today's table. We welcome the Giant Grocery Store folks. We're glad you're here. Next is the Huntingdon County Arts Council, established in 1972 to serve the residents of Huntingdon County. They enrich Huntingdon County by encouraging, supporting, and promoting the arts. You know, there is an art center now located right here in Huntingdon, and they host exhibits, concerts, classes, and workshops. It's also a meeting place for community organizations. The gang there play the greatest hits of all time on Wally Radio. This is Mike James Tree Service. H&H Tree Service and Landscaping, providing tree service for Huntingdon and many surrounding counties. That's H&H Tree Service and Landscaping. Folks in the parade this evening, entertaining and showing off their bicycling contraptions and skills. They're from Rothrock Outfitters, your local bike, kayak, and adventure shop. Rothrock Outfitters. In front of us now is some folks from Mid-Patton Bank. Again, a area financial institution, Mid-Patton Bank. What has really gotten to be a real nice featured attraction for our parade since at least last year, the Juniata College pep band, fall sports, cheerleading, and clubs. An example of Juniata College student life entering the parade and marching through downtown Huntingdon. We have units from the Mill Creek Volunteer Fire Company. And hailing from Mifflin County, welcome the McVeigh Town Volunteer Fire Company. enjoying what is certainly a great parade. Just to remind everyone again, it is sponsored by the Huntingdon Moose Family Center 223 and volunteers from Huntingdon Regional Fire Rescue. By the way, the Moose Family Center is also a co-sponsor of not just the Halloween parade, but also the Christmas parade. The Moose has been part of the community for over 110 years. Moose continues to support many community projects, events, and sports teams. So thank you to the Huntingdon Moose. And this must be the Black Log Bigfoot. Dr. Nefario is assembling the minions. This is the Schmidt Family Witches and Zombies Family Time Adventures. And folks, this is not an organization. This is just a family who got together and entered the float. The Schmidt Family Witches and Zombies. Kish Bank. Kish Bank is here in front of the reviewing stand now with their vehicle entry in the parade. And for the first time ever in the Huntingdon Halloween Parade, ladies and gentlemen, here are Tyrone's Golden Grannies. Haynes Contracting. Find all your home improvement needs at ST Haynes Contracting. They do roofing, siding, soffit, fascia, decks, gutters, and more. Health and Wellness, the motto of live here, work here. Broadtop Health and Wellness operates several medical centers around the Huntingdon County area. This is Bricktown Kickin' Chicken. Bricktown Chicken with catering, takeout, and an event center.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Have a good night.
It looks like a few more mummers here, a few more folks dressed up in Halloween costumes. Yep, make sure the judges see your number or numbers.
Oh, that's awesome.
from Sinclair Child Services Incorporated. The float here. Sinclair Child Services offers outpatient mental health, drug, and alcohol clinic services. Okay, and from the Steel Farm, there's a Scooby-Doo and the Mystery Machine gang, but the Scooby gang loses the Mystery Machine. Steel Family Farm is focused on happy humans and healthy community and apparently having a lot of fun too. That's the Steel Farm. Here's Magic Rental. Next fire units in the line of march this evening from the Saxton Volunteer Fire Company. Audrey Weaver, right, is the queen. She's also Central District Fire Queen. And here's their Huntingdon Regional Fire Rescue's Little Miss Madison Johnson. The Fire Queen is Alice Garner. And ladies and gentlemen, over an hour and a half later, we are nearing the conclusion of the parade this evening. With units from Huntingdon Regional Fire Rescue, these volunteers not only fight fire, raise money, pay for the equipment, but they've also spent the hours to help plan and put on the parade this evening.